Was, was, was?
Sprechen die Deutsch ein bisschen?
Ja, ja. French teacher was basically was an asshole, and I've got a really good sense. I've got a really good sense for languages, but because he was such an asshole, I just forgot about French. The applause is amazing. I mean, I would never expect it for some reason. I don't know. You know, I've been to Russia and to Australia and to, you know, to other countries, but for some reason, I just didn't see that that would be so, that there'd be such a big audience in for these films in Paris.
What kind of relationship do you have with your French audience?
I don't know if I have one.
I think so.
No, the most exciting thing in Paris. I have to think about that one. How about the least exciting thing in Paris? Forget about it. Never mind. I can't answer those questions.
And what is your favorite cliché about Paris?
About Paris? French fries.
I think maybe it is the French
fries. No, I heard Americans say, you know, I'm great Paris. I was in Paris. Great, you know. Great French fries, you know. And you go, Very funny.
Could I take a picture with you?
Yeah, yeah, don't talk about it, just do it.
I have a message for the next 20 years, basically, and I've prepared the last 10 years, and the message is basically anybody can make a movie. There's no excuse, don't wait. Do it now.
Come on, I heard. What's the other cheese that smells like feet?